headlock.
I ain't the son of a seven son. Black cats won't cross my path. When good luck comes, I just watch it run, and it sure does run out fast. I wasn't born under no bad sign, but it was Friday the 13th. East, west, no, yes, hot, cold, tell you this, ain't nothing in between. It's either good luck, I'm the last to get it.
Well, YouTube, I doubt you'll be able to see this. Got my valve cover off my T-Ruck. You can't see him at all. Of course, there's the S10 valve covers, and you can't see them either. But I thought I was going to be able to get away with doing just half the work I did on that other valve cover. Nah, I got to take it all the way down to aluminum. Because the paint that's on here, I don't know if it was powder coat or what, but it don't stick worth a damn.
So. Bad luck, I'm the first. When it's good, there ain't nothing better. When it's bad, ain't nothing worse. Oh. A man has and the cards have been dealt to you. I'd fold his hand if I could, or at least take a card or two. I've been around, had my ups and downs.
Okay, I got the valve covers on the truck. I need to figure out something else with that throttle cable coil bracket set up there. And I need some longer spark plug wires, and I need to reroute my fuel line so that valve cover can be uncovered like this one over here on the passenger side. I actually need some longer spark plug wires for this side so I can run them down and behind the alternator right there. But, oh well. Give a new light to this old motor. I don't know. Y'all give me some ideas. I don't know if I want to go blue with the intake or chrome paint. Yeah, the thing I was thinking of was red valve covers, blue intake, because, you know, red on top, blue in the middle, red on bottom. I don't know. Y'all let me know. I definitely know I want to go with some chrome paint for the Holley because it's just corroding. Water gets in between the hood and the cowl seal right there because there ain't no seal. And it's just corroding it. I got to do something about that. Polish up the air cleaner. You know, average stuff, but yeah, let me know what you think. Him ought to feel better about himself. Looks good.